Welcome back, Ernie Winters, here with some more Tokiden Kiwami. And yeah, we're gonna find out this episode if we're actually leaving the town or if we're gonna rebel, which I kind of feel like everyone's gonna rebel against Kuyo here, which would be cool for me, I think. There you are, things are pretty bad. It is my wish to remain in this village and fight, but Kuyo's right. The 100 Demon Corps is not my personal property. I cannot send my company to their death. Yet still I hesitate. I met you during the Awakening, the most terrible of battles. It was like the end of the world. Everyone was deep in despair. Everyone aside from you, she was smiling. Smiling all alone, trying to keep everyone's spirit up. That smile saved me. It allowed me to joke and laugh around with my comrades from the third company, even as we headed into darkness and death. After everything she gave me, how often of it can I not give hope back? Aren't you a hero? That's kind of silly. You know the answer. You're right, of course you are. I am the hero. I guess I could have said, aren't you the hero? I guess it would have worked. The arrow that flies straight and true, bearing the wishes of the people. I will live and make those wishes come true. Well, alright, good thing I grabbed my tree earlier, because, jeez, he might have stole that from me. I don't see anyone up there, so let's go check over here. There's no one in my room, we're going to go upstairs. I've already done the pool. I can now bathe with Yamato at the pool, guys. Yeah, I did that offline. But yeah, I guess he's playable now. Maybe, I guess I finally unlocked him. I've been waiting for you, Jersey. You're late. Dude, you were just at the tree. What am I doing? What do you think? Getting ready to fight. Hell lies before us. Hell lies behind. Whatever we do, hell awaits us. So why not fight and defend Utagata? We're gonna gamble on reinforcements from Fidan Way and hold out here. You saved my life. Her smile kept me going. Now I have to pay her back. If it's just the two of us, then that means we're going to run into a little somebody. We're going to get a new character in this battle, if that's the case. I think if it's just two of us, we're going to get a new character right now. Oh, never mind. Oh, never mind, guys. The party's been crashed. Fugi's here. You haven't forgotten about us, I hope. Yep, the party has officially been crashed. Actually, I had. Watch your mouth, Spikey. It's a horn. Sure, sure, take me along. We can still buy some time. There's no need to surrender until the very end. This is my home. I won't let the Oni take it. What good are we if we can't overcome this, right? I do not like to run away. My main priority has always been to defeat Oni. Give us the order. Tell us to defend Utagata. Let's go. Follow me. I'm with you. As confident as ever, I suggest we split up into three groups. Spread out in front of the village and let not a single Oni through. Ah, there's something we need to do first. Recite the third company regulations. First, kill all Oni. Huh? What's this all of a sudden? Come on, repeat. This is how we boast for morale prior to battle. Hey, you're not my unit leader. Okay, okay. Kill all Oni. Make full use of Mitama. Make full use of Mitama. Third, protect your comrades. Protect your comrades. And fourth, no one dies.
No one dies.
Fifth, everyone comes back alive. I mean, it kind of goes with the fourth. But that's fine. Everyone comes back alive. Here we go, Jers. We must protect this beautiful village. What are we going to say to Yamato and Kuyo? We'll report to them after. I'm a badass. We better hope we can. Alright, so a new mission has been added. So we're going to split into three groups. Let's do this. Is something the matter? You're going out to fight? I believe in you. I know you'll come back. Thanks for the smile. You help everyone stay happy. Is my party going to be preset? I might have a preset party. Uh-oh. Where are these fools? Hmm? There's no guarantee we can win, even if we retreat. What to do then? You're the same as ever, Kuyo. Uh-oh, the spy is gonna assassinate him. You again. What does a lowly researcher want with me? You're gonna repeat the same mistake, the one you made during the awakening? Mistake? Your mistake of abandoning the North 8 years ago? You didn't mention you escaped from the North, didn't you? You're one of the survivors? Something like that. That was a brilliant strategy. Even if I do say so myself, I saved the Midland. The noble sacrifice of the people of the North was a price we had to pay. There is much I could say in response to that. But we need to talk about the future, not the past. Are you really planning on abandoning Utagata? It is our only option. We should hold out even just a few more days and wait for Shidan Wei to come. If we deploy our full fighting force, then that should be possible. You're too accustomed to sacrificing something to achieve your goals. Ideals should not be thrown away so easily, and am I not right? Unfortunately, you're wrong. I've made the right decision. Considering the current fighting potential of the village, you're all gonna die anyway. But wait. Our full fighting strength? Shisui, what did you just say? That we should deploy all of it? What's so amusing? You're right, Shisui. You're exactly right. I must be getting old. Maybe I made the wrong decision after all. We cannot do this at our current strength, but at our full strength? What do you mean? I don't understand what you're talking about. Slayers, all of you fight at the same time. Could you imagine going into a battle with all of us in there? Every single one of us? That would be ridiculous, man. Actually, there's a new mission, they said. But should I check town? I should check town. Kuyo was just here. I'm curious if he'd say something to me right now. I don't know. Okay. We're just gonna run through real fast. I'll run to my room. And make sure. Okay. Not looking like anything. I ain't seeing crap. Oh, crap. Well, I guess while I'm here, we could do a quick save. Saves fast anyway. Now for the mission. How'd you get behind your desk so quick, dude? I don't even know. Hello. Now the mission to take on the Valley of Death. Defend Utagata Village. Dun, dun. Oh, we're going in parties of three here. I got a set party. Let's do this. Clap on, clap off, boys. Let's go. Begin. We must defend this village to the last of us. Speaking of the last of us, I need to make a return to that game at some point. I gotta finish the story on that. I wasn't even doing a playthrough of that game. It was just for myself. But yeah, I gotta get back on there. Ooh! Infinity missions. Well, well, well. What do we have here, baby? You dare put me in an infinity mission? Mission? Alright, okay. Let's see if I can get a stun off on the spider. Ow, man, this damn cat. Would you leave me alone, kitty? Would you leave me alone? Kitty's a pain in the butt. Oh, we stunned him. Good. Soma, let's get him. Punish this spider. We're getting there. We can knock off a part. He's not spinning. We can knock off a part. We should be okay. Let's get on the left side so we can get a little stun off on the ground. Get out of there. Oh, here we go. You're about to lose that part. You're about to lose that arm, buddy. Oh, yes. Yeah. Yes. Now you suffer. Feel the strength of Utakata Village, you fool. Suffer a million deaths, you disgusting being. Utomio! Oh, Soma, thank you. Oh, he's gonna spin and I didn't save enough energy for it. Nice move. You missed and you stunned yourself there a little bit, puppy. Aw, oh, man, too early. Kitty, get away, please. Please. Oh, he actually deflected the attack for me. Oh, no. Oh, I hate that move. Alright, we deflected that one. Alright, the spider's almost dead though. This is the one we need to be concentrating on. He's gonna get his parts back! Oh! Did you stop him? I think you stopped him. Hey, good job! And that foot's about to go. Damn it, kitty, go away, man. Punish this thing. Punish it. His back leg's almost gone. Soma got knocked out. Holy crap. Aid. I'll get their attention. Aid him. Alright. Back in the battling, guys. Let me regen that health that was been lost so I can put a little bit more back. I didn't take advantage of when it was stunned on the ground, and that sucks. That's okay. Alright, you still have hurt legs over here. We just need to kill one, guys. Just one. Just one. Kill one and the other will be much easier. We cannot be separating our strength, Slayers! Ah, that damn spin. Woo! Woo! Ah, man, I didn't block in time. Guys, help me finish this beast. Oh, it's almost gone. It's almost gone. Otomio! Otomio! Got him. Got him. I don't think that was a manhunter, was it? Oh, it was! Hey, we got that mission done. And get a paralysis. Get her back on the ground. Damn Damn it, I should have let her take that stun. Sometimes doing the stun and then doing a super, a breaker breaks them out of it. And it ends up ruining it in the end. Red foot. Can we break it in time? We broke it in time. All right, let's pummel this kitty. We're still locked on, silly. We see you. Oh, good lord, you're in trouble. You're in trouble. You know that? You're in a lot of trouble. Oh, you were in a lot of trouble, huh? Alright. Hey, we got a new Mitama! Jidoku Daiyu! Yeah, that's sweet. Hey, what's this? Yeah, we're doing infinity missions right now. With no healers, that's gonna be rough. Okay. But they gave us one boss this time. Two bosses is always a problem. Don't underestimate this one. Oh, really? It looked like it hit so many more parts. Collect those parts, guys. Wait, this is Infinity Mission. Collecting the parts means nothing. We're actually getting real parts. In Infinity Missions, you'd only get soil. So that's kind of interesting. Maybe I should have saved my Team Destroyer. I don't know. But this one's taking some pain here. He's taking some pain. We've already hurt his health a little bit. I don't know how much longer I can last. I just saw a typo, guys. I don't know how much longer I can last. That means Shiran Wei is coming soon, guys. We're gonna get Reki back and we're gonna get someone else. I'm sure you guys know who by now. I mean, this game's pretty old. Some of you have definitely beat this game like a year ago or something. Crazy enough, this is still my first playthrough of the game. So the story just keeps getting better for me. Alright. Fireball. I don't know what that fireball did, it didn't really help you. So we must be doing expert difficulty infinity missions. Actually, this is harder than an expert mode infinity mission. Well, what the heck? The hoodie, what happened to Soma there? Did you see him? Soma was like shaking. Woo! I'm familiar with that fireball, you fool. Ow. I'm not gonna lie, I thought we were gonna fight those two bosses and be done. But, oh no, man. Brilliant. Not for me. How's he doing? Almost half. At half, he'll transforms his little all fours form. It's not really a transformation. Oh man, I should have blocked. It does minuscule damage. Negligible, but. Nice job. Gonna save destroyers for later. Gonna transform? No, not yet. Maybe on your last third of your health, huh? Dude, I'm predicting like a really badass cutscene. Where the new character just comes in and just one-shots an army. Whoa, what was that? Soma? You did that? This is bad! It's going on a rampage! Dude, I just got that tingly feeling in my body, you know, when something badass happens? That's what it was. Oh man. Yamato, baby! No, punish him for all of his wrongdoings. Destroy this beast! Destroy him. This is definitely the last battle. It's the final countdown. Please not be for me. Punish this beast! Destroy it of all of our force! Oh man! One more roll. There we go. What? Oh, he did the little hand move and I didn't even see it. No! Huh! Your powers mean nothing to me, fiend! Enemy officer defeated! We did beat it! Grab that! What was it? Did I get it? What the heck was that? What was that? Dude, that cutscene. You guys gotta relate, man. You gotta relate. When the cutscene is so cool, it's like, wow. You just naturally get hyped, man. I'm the Atrubis of Misery. Jigoku Daiyu. Jigoku. I love misery. It's part of who I am. Here I come. Man, now I could put Yamato in my party. We managed to buy some time. But don't ever do that again, Kika. I was absolutely terrified. Were you? Thank you. You saved us. You saved us. I'm so happy I was able to be of help. Don't encourage her. Please listen. This made me so happy I stand on the same battlefield as all of you. To be able to defend you all. So please, I'm begging you, forgive my moment of selfishness. They should, you know what, guys? They should really have a magical character like Kika. Playable in Tokiden 2. Or a summoner class where you can summon Oni. Something to spice things up. I think that'd be cool. Like, imagine her. She can block, negate damage for like 2 or 3 seconds. That's pretty huge. I think there are some Mitama that can do that. But if we have a character that just does support spells and it could do some damage too, that'd be cool too. But then I guess it'd be like an RPG, huh? Where you have a healer or something. Then I guess it'd kind of be like a healer class. Huh, I'm not sure. Just an idea. I think it's cool that she popped up with a shield. I had to live just like you showed me. You and yours. So please. Then I shall always be at your side. Would that be okay? Of course! Thank you, my dear sister. Well, guys? There may be some people here. Oh, you got a new newspaper? No new newspaper? Yeah, you got new newspapers. Buy them all. All about buying them newspapers, man. Oh no, we're gonna save that for next episode. Let's not chat with Soma just yet. So guys, that's gonna be it for this one. Thanks for watching. And hopefully, I'll catch you next time. See ya.